Welcome to Treasured, everyone. My name is Jordan, and I'm excited to be digging into spectacular surprises with you. We'll start every day right here at Sing and Play Rock. I'll help you sing, have fun, and celebrate the way God's treasures each and every one of you. Let's start off with a song about that.
A priceless treasure. God knows me, God hears me, God is my comfort. I am His and there's nothing better. Forgiven and chosen forever. I am a treasure.
Imagine what it would be like to go on an adventure searching for lost treasure. Maybe you've seen movies of explorers who travel to faraway lands, face danger, and find amazing things. What would be the best part about going on a treasure hunt? Archaeologists, explorers, and treasure hunters travel all across the globe looking for lost, valuable things. What a cool adventure! I love all sorts of those valuable treasures. It's amazing what people can find out there, from gold coins to jewels to necklaces to lost temples. Each day here, we'll learn a Bible point. That's an important truth from the Bible to remember. Today, we're going to explore what it means that God knows you. That's our Bible point. Today, whenever you hear someone say, God knows you, say, you are treasured. As you say that, point around in front of you from one side to the other in sort of a half circle. You'll be reminding your friends that all of them are treasured by God. All right, let's go ahead and try it real quick. All right, God knows you. You are treasured. All right, let's go ahead and try that again. All right, God knows you. You are treasured. The Bible says, O Lord, you have examined my heart and know everything about me. God knows you. You are treasured. God loves you so much that he knows every single detail about you. The number of hairs on your head, what your fingerprints look like, your favorite pizza topping, and your name. Hey, that makes me wonder what all of your names are. On the count of three, go ahead and yell out your name. All right, one, two, three. Wow, so many amazing names for such an amazing week. We're gonna go ahead and sing a song, so go ahead and jump up. I absolutely love this song. This song helps to remind me that God knows my name. This is going to be such a great week. I'm so glad you're all here, and together we can. Oh, I think there's someone coming. Hello. Hello?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
What?
Wait, I know what you're doing here. You're after treasure, ain't you? You found a treasure map too? Just because you've got a treasure don't mean you're gonna get none.
Who are you?
You tell me you don't know who I am? What about any of you? Any of you know who I am? Well, let me tell you what. I am the famous Dr. Daryl Digginstone. I'm a world-famous explorer and archaeologist. I'm also a finder of fabulous things, fabulous fortunes, and things of such natures. I found the famous Digginstone Diamond. You ever heard of the Digginstone Diamond?
I've never heard of the Digginstone Diamond.
Well, maybe you've heard of the Lost City of Cornucopia. I found that, too.
Okay. All right.
Nope. Well, you know, I found a lot of things. The only thing I haven't found yet is my phone. I don't know where I put that.
Oh, so you found lots of treasures, but you lost your cell phone?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where it went. Maybe it's back at camp or something. I don't know.
Okay.
But I tell you what, mister, I didn't hack my way through the jungle just to lose this treasure to the likes of any of you.
But there's plenty of treasure to share. You see, the real treasure is...
There's never enough treasure to share. Never. You know, and it's all going to be mine. I'm going to go back to camp and get my treasure hunting gear. When I come back, I bet I'll find more treasure than you ever dreamed of.
I don't think that's true. After all, the real treasure is...
It doesn't matter, you see? I'm going to find the real treasure when I get back.
Wait, the treasure you really want to... But the treasure is that you're a treasure. Wow. Dr. Digginstone wasn't a very good listener, was he? Well, I guess when he comes back, we'll just need to be sure to tell him that he's priceless to God. All right. Well, that's all I got here. So go ahead and we'll send you on out and we'll send you on over to your next adventure. Bye, everybody.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to click subscribe and check that bell icon so you don't miss any future updates from us.